But for both of these guys, they've been in this position many times. I expect it to be a very close game. Both world champions in FIFA 20. And as you said with Tex, having basically all the decorations you could ask for and all the accolades over the last couple of years of FIFA.
I couldn't agree more. And I can't stress enough to the guys watching at home as well, there's massive chance. Here's your chance. Big save. Big save for England there. Unless Tex gets one more chance. We're 1 minute over here. That'll be the whistle.